The next narrative structure is the hero's journey, and this narrative structure is mostly concentrated to one character's individuality and development as a person. This is the oldest form of storytelling that a mythologist named Joseph Campbell noticed the similar pattern forming in the myths and legends of today. Joseph Campbell written a book named The Hero with the Thousand Faces. It is a book to read, and I advise it to anyone learning any form of media to have a go on, since it is more in depth than I can do it.